Is this thing on?
Yep.
Is this on? I can't tell. Is this thing on?
Mm-hmm. You're a little strange.
Mm-hmm.
Debbie says I'm a little strange. Good morning, day. Travis?
I have no idea. It's Tuesday.
Yeah. Second stop, last stop, actually.
Last stop, because we're here for 2 days.
Yeah, we're here at Puerto Vallarta for 2 days. Today, we're going to go swimming with some sea lions. It's later on in the afternoon, and then I don't know what we're going to do the rest of the day. So, should be fun.
Somebody waving on their balcony. Walmart is the devil. There's a Walmart and a Sam's Club right outside the dock. Now we're going to go swimming with this guy, right here. Now they don't allow us to film during this, so I have to insert the purchased video so that you can check it out. So, enjoy! We'll be right back. So how was the sea lions?
It was so much fun.
We got kisses.
Yeah, that was a little bit gross and weird, but still fun.
Yeah, he had tongue out for you.
I know.
A lot of fun.
So, I liked it.
All right. Type of two. There's our ship. So this is the Thalasso Therapy Spa, a giant hot tub. After the sea lions, we decided to come in here. However, it has its own lions. Creepy. So are you having a good vacation?
Yes.
Me too.
Very good vacation.
You want to play some putt-putt golf?
Sure.
Let's go.
All right. Who's going first?
Hole one. Yeah, you can't see that at all. You go first. Ladies first.
You just want to see how to do it. Copycat. There's Christopher. The orange one is his, the yellow one is mine.
Two for me.
Good job.
Does it matter?
I don't think so.
Show off. I don't know what he was doing. Oh, so close. Yet so far. Three.
That sucked.
Nope, way right.
Yay!
3-3. Really?
No.
Really?
Well, that kind of sucks.
Huh. Well, and they're both stuck down here at the bottom. It's a good roll you gave it. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's okay. I ended up in the same place you did.
Nice.
There you go. We grabbed mine because I didn't. Hole 7. No, 5. I'll learn how to count one of these days.
And it's a par 3. A yeah. Par 3 in a pear tree.
Huh. Wow. You're right. Better than that. Went up and back. Take salad.
I see where it's stuck.
I see. I think you're gonna have to pull that one out of the hole.
Yeah, it's just gonna keep rolling back in.
There you go.
Just a bit outside.
You think? Come on, Christopher. There's, by the way, a divot right here.
I'll be honest, I kind of shoved that one along.
Oh. We might be tied now. If you make this.
He doesn't make it.
And now I'm in the lead. One stroke down. Wow. Okay, that was lovely. Hole six. Sixth hole. Par two.
Oh, just missed.
Seriously, dude. Woohoo!
Oh, you mean like that?
No pressure.
No pressure at all. Just shoot me.
There it goes. Just not far enough.
Oh! I remember the anchor.
Yeah, me too. There you go. Now I'm clearly losing.
Just like that. That's how you do it.
Is it? Well, it is out of my way.
I just decided to copy off you for a change.
Excellent.
As long as I roll all the way back down there, I'm fine.
Ooh. So do you. Because there's where it went. Seriously, that worked?
Yay! Hole nine. It's behind the parrot.
Nope, looks like he's coming towards me, up the hill. Well, distance-wise, good job. They're the same, I know. Definitely better. He's always a show off. Show off. Okay.
It's gonna come back this direction. Now, move over, parent. Let's
try my left-handed
skills. The parent won't move.
Good job. Do another round. What's this city?
Puerto Vallarta.
At night.
Oh,
time to call it a night. Comes Debbie. And now for something completely different.
What the heck is that? Sea monster? Thank you.